Bangladesh National Zoo has been disinfected by the zoo authorities as part of the government's various measures to contain the outbreak of COVID-19. Authorities in several countries have disinfected zoos after a tiger in New York City tested positive for the respiratory disease caused by the novel coronavirus earlier this month.
As part of the Bangladeshi government's various measures to contain the outbreak of COVID-19, staff of the Bangladesh National Zoo recently sprayed disinfectant at the zoo. Located in the Mirpur section of the capital city Dhaka, the zoo is home to more than 2,000 animals from 165 species. Authorities in several countries have been disinfecting zoos after a tiger at the Bronx Zoo in New York City tested positive for the respiratory disease caused by the novel coronavirus earlier this month. Bangladesh reported more than 300 new COVID-19 cases over the weekend, bringing the total number of cases in the country to 5,416 and 145 deaths. Meanwhile, due to the coronavirus outbreak this year, the Bangladeshi capital is under lockdown and the streets are deserted and mosques are closed even for the special Ramadan prayers. The holy month of Ramadan began over the weekend in Bangladesh. The month-long lockdown was due to end on April 25, but has since been extended to May.